Local landmark is marking a major milestone anniversary. Mm-hmm. That is right. It is Twin Oaks Restaurant in Cranston. They are celebrating 80 years today. Cranston Mayor Alan Fung is going to be there participating in a ribbon-cutting ceremony at 4 this afternoon. And a complimentary cocktail and appetizer reception will be held immediately following in the notorious Golden Oak Room. Twin Oaks is a multi-generational legacy established back in 1933. Congratulations to them. We got goodies. We got glasses. I'm going to put these glasses on.
We've got sauce. We've got glasses. We've got ornaments. We've got shades, we've got t-shirts.
Look at that, huh?
Celebrating 80 years in style.
That is a good look. That's nice.
You can just do the whole show.
You know what, and I think if you are from Rhode Island and you haven't been to Twin Oaks, you're probably...
Shame on you.
First of all, shame on you. Second of all, you're probably not really from Rhode Island if you haven't been to Twin Oaks.
You know what, people go there for generations.
Yes, they do.
You don't need a menu when you walk in.
Right.
You know exactly what you want.
That's what your mother said.
Well, the best part is, though, that for many years, you know that it's going to stay the same.
Right.
That's what I can appreciate.
And a lot of same people have been working there for a long time, too. Gene Blair's been there forever. You know, a lot of different folks. Very familiar territory. So that is the big event. So congratulations to them. Happy 80th. Here's to 80 more.